finding a comfortable position, placing your hands in your lap or on your knees, wherever is most comfortable for you. And when you're ready, gently closing down your eyes. Taking your attention off the external world and turning it within. Placing all of your attention on your breath. Breathing slowly and deeply. Noticing what it feels like as the air enters and exits your body. Space for you to be still and present in this moment. Focusing on the rise and fall of your chest and the feelings of the breath as it moves within your body. Your attention down to your heart, feel it beating in your chest, feel the energy of your heart expand as you place your attention there. Feel your heart opening and the vibration of your heart is now beating, moving out beyond your physical body. It is beating like a drum and waves of sound are rolling out of your body and into the space around you. Feel it. Feel the beat of your heart affecting the space around you. Move your attention down your body. Allow it to move all the way down your legs and sit at the bottom of your feet. Feel the energy in the soles of your feet for a moment. Now allow that energy to flow out of your feet and travel into the earth. Feel it as your energy moves down through the crust of the earth, seeing the layers as you move easily through. Your physical body is made of many of the same materials as the earth. Understand the connection your physical body has to the earth as you move through the body of our planet. Feel your energy effortlessly gliding through many layers of the earth, traveling past different types of rock and sediment, passing through massive crystal caves. We will visit them another day. All the way down to the very heart of Gaia. Stand in front of her core, her heart, as it glows in magnificence before you. Feel what it is like to be in her presence. The massive glowing ball of liquid light. How does it feel? Can you feel the heat as it spins and flickers? Can you sense the aliveness of this energy? Now take your awareness into that big ball of light, plasma and particles. See yourself moving through the golden liquid and emerge into the sacred heart space of Mother Earth. Your feet sink ever so slightly as they press into the soft, fertile ground in the garden of her heart. The grass smells sweet. The air is clean and crisp. The amber rose light gently rests on every plant, making them sparkle and shine. Illuminated with joy and love. You can almost hear the trees and plants sing in joyous chorus. You see seven blurry figures approaching you from a distance. Their bodies are long and fluid. But no specific characteristics can be determined yet. As they move closer to you, you can feel the love, the joy, the smiles emanating from them. They move to stand around you. Seven lovely ladies surrounding you now. They are the Earth Mothers. They glow and flow their nurturing loveliness to you. As you stand in the middle of them, their bodies become clearer, all tall and luminescent, but also somewhat transparent. The first that you focus on seems to contain within her body water, oceans, waves, rivers and streams, rain and clouds, all forms of water. She is the mother of water. She smiles at you with love and joy in her eyes. Taking a closer look at another, she contains trees and plants, her body almost taking on the shape of a giant tree. But inside her translucent body, you can see all forms of vegetation, gardens, flowers, forests, vegetables, and fruit. You move your gaze to look upon another. She is the mother of the animals. You can clearly see faces of animals filling her body. You can see some running, some are babies, some are quarreling, some giving birth and some dying. You look closely to another and see many faces within her. You can see people moving, talking, laughing, even some crying. She is the mother of humans. Looking around at them, you can see there is a mother of air, fire, and ether. You honor them all. As you stand in the middle of the mothers, you can feel such love and nurturing emanating from them. Each one moves forward and kisses you on the forehead, blessing you as a part of them. The feelings are profound to be standing in their presence and to feel them loving you. You feel mountains of appreciation for them as they have fed and sheltered you. They give themselves to you in such open love. You feel honored that they would show themselves to you in such a beautiful way. Then there is a shift. You can feel a pull. It lifts you up and out of the center of the earth and propels you into space, traveling through a vast and wide wormhole, shooting you through space. It is fast, but you feel safe, supported and loved the whole way. Then suddenly you are floating out in space, looking upon another planet. It looks extremely familiar to you. Like you have seen it before, the color and contours of the planet seem to be soothing to your sight as you float suspended in space. While you are there looking upon this familiar planet, your vision becomes X-ray. And you can see right into the center, the core of this planet. You can see the same glowing ball of light that was evident on Earth. Seeing through the ball, you can sense there are also seven feminine energies there. However, these beings feel like grandmothers instead of mothers. Oh, there is such a feeling of adoration and love. From a distance, you can see an image of yourself as a tiny baby being passed around this circle of grandmothers, each holding you and googling at your perfection. Thank you. as each grandmother holds you. They pass a powerful blessing on to you, a powerful intention for your perfect unfolding and opening of your awareness. This is a profound moment for your soul. As you can intuitively understand their language and what they are energetically passing on to you. Once the blessing is completed, your attention returns to yourself floating in space and looking at this incredible planet. Then you gently ascend down to the planet's surface, taking it all in as you float down, moving through the layers of atmosphere or lack thereof, constantly feeling safe and supported. Moving down, seeing the surface, clearly seeing the animals that are around. The landscape. The other beings that are there waiting for you. Here you may meet with one or many of your family, your clan. It is a gentle exchange. You are safe and supported. I am here with you. You are loved and safe. I will wait for you while you have insight, awareness, or communication with your star family. Only that which is in your highest good and in the highest good for all concerned is here for you to see and experience. I will wait for you right here. the communication or interaction is coming to an end. You feel deep appreciation for all which you have seen, heard, or experienced. Love is poured all over you. It fills you up, and like a cup overflowing, you feel you are flowing love. You say goodbye to any of the connections you have made. Knowing that you can return anytime you wish. We float back up through the atmosphere and out into space. You can see a wormhole approaching. Allow it to move you back to the Earth as you surf through this vacuum in space. Seeing the Earth now and feeling yourself gently floating back down to return to your body. You merge once again with your body, feeling yourself settle back into this space. Feeling once again the floor as it supports your weight. Feeling your legs and arms. Fully back in your body now. Take a deep breath, breathing deeply in and out. And another in and out, becoming aware of your surroundings. Slowly wriggle your fingers and toes, becoming fully aware now of yourself and the space you are in. And when you are ready, you gently open your eyes. If you wish to share your experiences in the comments section, I'm sure we would all love to hear about it. This is Jess Shepherd of Rising Higher Meditation. Thank you for spending these moments with me. My love and appreciation flows out to you.